गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 30 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. सेलेक्ट द करेक्ट आंसर फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शंस. नंबर 1 इज रोमन नंबरल एक्स एंड यू कैन सी दिस नंबर स्टैंड्स फॉर 10, 14, 16 और 15. ओके स्टूडेंट, यू कैन सी दैट एक्स मीन्स 10 एंड 5 एंड 1 मीन्स दिस नंबर मीन्स 6. सो एक्स मीन्स 10. सो 10 प्लस 6 इज 16. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, द नेक्स्ट वन इज 400,340 इन फिगर. यस, सो दे गिव अस दीज ऑप्शंस. सो लेट्स सी, इट हैज डिफरेंट टेबल. ओके नाउ, so just let's see what is the table of this number. So student, we will make this table. This is thousands and this is units. You already done ones, tens and hundred in previous classes. Okay, now 1000, 10,000 and 100,000. So as you know that our number is 400,000, 400,000. Okay, so we will adjust it here, 400,340. The number 19 is greater than 18. Yes, so this is the option. Okay, so the place value of 2 in 21 750 is. So what is the place value of 2 of this number? Okay, so we will again write it in the table. Okay students, how we will adjust these numbers? First of all, we will write from this side. Okay, from right side. So we will again make this table and we will start from ones, tens and hundred. Okay, so it will come here. Ones, zero will come here, five in tens place and seven in hundred place. Okay, okay, the next one is in thousand place and 2 is in 10,000 place. So this number became 10,000. So it means 21,750. Okay students, so 2 is in the place of 10,000. We have to know the place value of this number. So 2 is in the 10,000 place. So it became 20 because tens numbers are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Okay, these type of numbers. So tens number, you know that in tens number we add 0. Okay, so it will became the 20 number. So 20,000. Okay, so 20 and 1000. Okay students, so this is the answer of it is 20,000. So ones, tens, 100 and this is 1000 and this is 10,000. Okay, so this is 20,000. So this is the option. 17 in Roman numerals in is 17. 17 means 10. First of all, we will write 10. This is 10 and 5. 15. No. 10. X means 10. And 5, 6 and 7. This is 7 number. Okay. So 10 and 7 is 17. So this is our answer. The next question is write the numbers in Roman numerals. 16. How we will write? Because you know that x means 10. So first of all, these are tens numbers. So first of all, we will write, we will add x. X means 10 and then the symbol of 6. 6, V and 1. It means 6. This is a symbol of 6. So 10 and 6 is 16. Again, 10. X means 10. 11. So when we will add one number in 10, it will become 11. So 10 and 1 is 11. 8. 5. V means 5 and 3. 5 and 3 is 8. 5, 6, 7 and 8. This number is 8. 5, 6 and 7. 20. 10 plus 10 is equals 20. So we will write 2x. 10 and 10. 20. So student, this is your today's work. Do practice of it and if you feel any problem, you can discuss with me. Take care, love us.